A lot of people really don't know what to do when someone comes up to them and they're very distraught, or if they're homeless, or they're poor, or they're suffering, or they're broken in some way. The main thing that they need is to be accepted, to be received, to accept the gift of who they are and what they have to offer. I don't know how many times where I've done that where they've just completely wept and just been so grateful that someone in this world acknowledges that they are a person capable of love and being loved. And little children, when you receive something from a child, like a drawing with some scribbles on it, or you know, something that looks like a flower or a tree or a Picasso painting or something like that, and you just say thank you very much, that's a gift that you're able to receive. This was a gift that the Magdalene gave to Jesus on this Holy Monday of Holy Week, when she anointed Jesus with day's wages of 300 and then wiped his feet with her hair, the most feminine sign of her beauty and her womanhood that he had restored. And that's really the understanding that we need to have of being able to receive others. It's one of the key points that makes us human. And this Holy Week, you'll see every lesson a day that is deeply humanizing and deeply divinizing, bringing us to the divine charity with which Jesus himself was consumed, growing ever more brighter and hotter in his heart like a white-hot furnace as he went toward the cross. The person to help us accept and receive others in this way and receive all of the gifts that not just God gives, but God gives through mediation of other people, or spouse, or children, or parents, or co-workers, or people in the parish, whoever. God has given us a Blessed Mother to help us, show us how to receive Jesus and his gifts. I'm Father Sam, and this is the Medley Minute.